turning onto Elm Street, and it will be only a matter of minutes before he arrives at the trademark. I was on 7th Freeway earlier, and even the freeway was jam-packed with spectators waiting their chance to see the president as he made his way towards the trademark. It appears as though something has happened in the motorcade group. Something, I repeat, has happened in the motorcade group. There's numerous people running up the hill alongside Elm Street, there by the Simmons Freeway.
People within the car may have been the victim. May have been struck by shots. We don't know.